لو الحكاية فيها إن فيجو
fighting us all here. Egypt has been the leader in open water swimming for 65 years. I can remember coming to Cairo in 1977. And on behalf of all the water polo players and on behalf of all the swimmers who are coming, I'm sure we're going to have a wonderful time. And thank you for making this possible. And on behalf of open water swimmers, can I please present you